Meat bicycle.
Hello, everybody. Welcome back to another episode of The Hunt here in the Borderlands universe. I am currently in T-Bone Junction, and we've ended the last episode farming some more uniques in Borderlands 1. Having a good time. I think we've got 6 in the last episode, things to tick off the list. So pretty damn happy about that. Today we're going to actually be going for an armory farm. The road to the armory farm, as we do every time we hit Borderlands 1. We need to find some pearls, for sure. We also need more legendaries from the list and all stuff like that. Speaking of the list, it might be a good idea if I actually brought the list up right now, because I haven't actually got it. So let's just come out of that. I was watching something on YouTube. Let's try not to play that. Let's maximize that. And there we go. Up. So today I'm going to be doing armory farms. I'm going to be doing 2. And I explained in the last episode that I don't like doing cuts or anything on this series. I like to show you guys everything that I'm doing. But I think driving all the way to the armory, farming all the chests, farming craw, all that, it's going to take a long time. And I want to get 2 armory farms in. So what I'm going to be doing is, after I open this chest here, I'm going to play a video on my YouTube, mute my mic, and drive to the underbridge chest. And what I'll do is I'll just do a time lapse, speed it up so you guys, cut the audio, and just show you guys me driving there really, really quickly to show that it's the same run, etc. And we'll just go for a nice armory farm that way. And that just cuts all the long bits out of the way so we can actually get more done in this episode. So my aim is 2 farms of the armory and about 6, maybe 10 runs of crawl, we'll see. I'm thinking 3 crawl runs each time we head to the armory. And of course we've got, Ajax to farm as well. We've got the gauntlet. With the gauntlet, I'm going to kill all the enemies in the gauntlet, but again, I'm going to keep recording, but I'm going to kill them all and just time lapse it. If they don't drop anything good, then that's fine. But the reason I'm going to do that is because they have the chance to drop some of the iridium weapons that we're after as well. So we might not get anything, but I'm going to do that anyway. But don't worry, you guys are not going to have to sit there while I do everything, because we might not get anything and it could just take a damn long ass time. So I'm going to start this right now. I'm going to head to the underbridge chest and I'll see you guys there in a minute. And just like that, we have arrived. Wow, that was quick, wasn't it? Probably a lot quicker for you guys than it was for me, but there was a nice probably 300-400% speed up of the drive to this chest right now. But it's definitely going to save us a lot of time and make us... Actually, I could have jumped on that then. Why didn't I jump on it? Why didn't I jump on it? Now that gear's going to come out. Oh god, I might have missed. No. Whew. Oh well, we can still get on here. Brilliant. Look at when a plank comes together. You're not normally that close, and I don't like it. So we're going to kill you. And you're going to drop that rocket launcher, which is crap and white. Why are you using a white rocket launcher? You're a badass. But anyway, that's these chests open and nothing at all. So, going to do another time lapse right now, and I'll see you at the top of the lift for Chromarax. Right, here we are then, guys. Just like that, we are at Chromarax. So I think we're going to do what we sometimes do a lot in these Project Pearl episodes and do the 3 blind run of Craw. So let's get him up and get to that cliff. We'll do 3 runs without checking the loot, and then we'll just check it all at once. Or do I? No, I think I might pick up the loot actually one by one, because I want to check for what's it called? Should have done that. We're screwed. Why did I stand up? See, that's what I get for trying to talk at the same time as think. I'm supposed to get his back first. Now we might not do this. I wanted to check the loot for iridium weapons. That's what I was going to say. Right, well, we might be screwed here. Oh, I can stand up after I've got him glitched. Don't know if we can get his back from here. I don't think we can. Let's just aim it, though. Let's try there. Right. No, you can't. Right, let's reload. We're going to have to come out of the glitch spot. Get him to turn around. We might be screwed, though. This might be for nothing. Could have got it then. Damn it. Back in the glitch. Damn it. He turned right around then as well. I could have got that. Out of the glitch. Turn around, please. Please turn around. Yeah, we're screwed. We are screwed here. And we're down. Right, we need a snipe now. Turn around, please. Turn around, please. Please turn around. Quick. Nope. That was my own stupid fault. Damn you. Why did I do that? Oh. Trying to think at the same time. That's not good. And my voice seems to be going. Grab a drink. Right, well, that was stupid of us. Extremely stupid. I've already checked them vendors. Why? I don't know why I'm going again. Oh, I haven't messed that up in so long. You're supposed to shoot his back while you crouched. Then stand up. Ah, it's not too bad. We tried. I just can't believe I didn't get his back when he turned around. That was my stupid fault. I should have done that. But hey, lost a bit of time there as well. I really wanted a quick one. Right, this time we'll do it. In before one of them craw maggots lobs me off the side of the cliff. Come on. I wish this lift got superpowers, super boost. I can't see anything, which means something could be very close to us. But it's not. We're off again. We're going to hit it properly this time. No thinking, no talking. Right, we're out. Let's get that stupid back down. There we go. Now we can activate the glitch. Oh god, I'm messing this up. Oh, I'm really messing this up. Calm down. There we go. Thank god for that. Ow. Something pushed me then. Right, let's go check the loot. Like I said, I want to see if there's any iridium weapons in here as well. I can see a legendary. I can't see a pearl. That's fine. So I'm going to pick everything up and then we'll take the time lapse while I sell everything as well. But I want to make sure there's no iridium weapons in here. Or do I just go around and check everything? No, I'll do it like this. We'll go for the greens first actually, because most of the iridium weapons are green. Actually, legendaries as well. TDR Equalizer. TDR Equalizer we've got. We'll pick that up. I don't believe there's any purple iridium weapons, so we'll get the purples up and then we'll just have a good check of the blues. That's a shotgun. TDR. Yeah, all the purples up. Come on, there's loads of purples. What is this sign for iridium as well? I'm going to have to check that if we find one. Because that'll make this hell of a lot quicker. I think it just says iridium. TDR, Maliwan. Hyperion. I thought he's supposed to drop these. Come on, drop one at least. One Iridium gun. Torg, SNS, TDO, TDO, Maliwan, Maliwan. Not a single one as well. Jacob's Matador. Well, this is wasted time. There's no Iridium weapons here. Jacob's, Anshin. Nope. Just a blue over there. It's a shield. Class mod, sorry. Well, that was a waste of time. Right, guys, I'm going to go down and sell these, and then I'll see you at the top of the bridge again. Right, we are back on top of the elevator. It's daylight up there. That's nice. We like it in the day. And yeah, hopefully we get a good run this time. Well, that guy's close, but he's not very fast, so that's all right. Let's go then. So we're yet to see a pearl on the hunt in Borderlands 1. So hopefully we can change that today. If I can get this right again, we'll definitely get a good chance of farming him. So let's go. Let's go for that one first. How did I miss that? Because I'm an idiot. There we go. So we're going to one bullet down. We're going to have to reload. But that's fine. Just grab his head. And hopefully we'll get at least an Iridium weapon today. Or maybe a legendary to cross off the list. So we'll do one more run of this guy. And then we'll obviously go back and do an armory run. Right, so let's go for the greens first. Greens first, and then we'll do it in an organised way. Vladov, Dahl. That's an Atlas. Maliwan. I want to see an Iridium weapon. People told me he drops Iridium weapon there. That's an Iridium weapon, so it's like that. So that's the Iridium Lightning. Have we already got the lightning? I believe we have. But we'll check the list. Iridium lightning, yes, we have already got. Which is a shame. So let's put the list back. And, right, we know what they look like now then. It does actually say Iridium on it, so that's good. We know. Vladov. I think that's it for the greens, pretty much. Nope, there's another Iridium there. That's the blaster, the ball blaster. Right, that, none last time and two this time, which is good. We have the Iridium blaster, but it says ball as well on the list, but that says ball blaster there, so I don't know whether the ball just says ball on it. We'll keep the uniques up for now. Like I said, I don't think there isn't a purple there isn't a purple Iridium weapon, so let's pick all the purples up for now. Purple, and then we're just left with the blues and the legendaries and obviously the whites. Purples, get them all up. Purple. Right, we should just be left in a second with blues and oranges, which we are. Yes, right, okay, so let's go around the blues then. See if we can see any blue Iridians. I doubt it, seriously. Get that artifact up. Oh, there's purple there. Jacobs, SNS, Dahl. I'm not even looking at the weapons, I'm just looking at the signs on them. If anything says Iridium though, I'm going to freak out because we haven't got a blue Iridium yet. That'd be a nice one to add to the list today. A rare Iridian weapon. But I doubt we are going to find one just yet. Maliwan, TDO, Atlas. Oh god, I missed loads of purples. There we go. So we're just left with the legendaries now. There's quite a lot of legendaries though, isn't there? So let's get the legendary list up and see if we can add anything to the list today. The Firehawk we've already got, that's the Maliwan. Firehawk. No, we haven't. Hey, I'm going to write that down quickly because we're doing more than one armory run today, and I want to remember everything that we get. So I'm not saying, oh, I'm not sure. But my pen seems to have run out. I've got another one over here. Hopefully this one works. Firehawk. 3, 2, 1. Let's add that to the list right now. Let me just check one more time. Yep, Maliwan Firehawk. So, apart from the Rhino, we've got every single Maliwan now. That's pretty good. Oh, the volcano. I wonder if we've got that. Damn you. That's a Darl Wildcat. We have got the Darl Wildcat. That's another volcano. Oh, that's the SNS Gemini. I don't think we've got that. No, we haven't. The SNS Gemini, guys, is ours to add to the list. Yes, we've got the Thantos and the Explosive Crux, but we haven't got the Gemini. So now all we need is the Orion. The, I think that's a sniper rifle, isn't it? The SNS Orion. And that'll complete our... yeah, that'll definitely complete our SNS one. So there we go. Gemini, done. Eyes down. We have a TDR Protector next. TDR Protector, wow. No, we've got the Defender, the Equalizer, the Guardian, and the Savior. We need the Protector, the Bastard, and the Cobra. No, they're all Torgs. They're Torgs. Well, we've got a full set of TDRs now, guys. That is it, the Protector. That was the last one we needed to complete the TDRs. So, TDR Protector, add to the list. Jacob, oh wow, I don't think we've got that either. Jacob's Unforgiven. No! Unforgiven to add to the list. Jacob's pistol is a hell of a thing. It certainly is. So, yeah, Jacob's wise, we've got the. We've got the Schoolmasher, and I haven't put a tick on it. So I'm going to have to. Let me write that down while I'm here. Tick. Off Schoolmasher. So we have got the Schoolmasher. It's not currently updated on my list though for some reason. I must have missed that one. Oh no, it is. Remove, take up, take off. Second Schoolmasher. There was two, wasn't there? That was it, because we got confused in that episode. We've got the Schoolmasher and that's it. So now we've got the Unforgiven as well. So, boom, let's pick that up. And final legendary, is it? The Torga Gasher. I don't think we've got that. No, we've hardly got any Torgs. We've got no Torgs at all, in fact. So now we have. We've got the Gasher. Seriously, that is 5 legendaries in one crawl run to add to our list. That is pretty damn amazing, actually, if I do say so. So, yeah. There you go. Right, one more crawl run then. Our luck seems to be stupidly high today. Let's hope we can get a pearl, our first pearl today. Really looking forward to this. So one more run of crawl. I'm going to sell everything and then we'll go to the armory. So I'll see you guys in a second. Right, guys, we are back for our third and final Chromerax run of this half. We're going to be doing 2 of these in total, like I've said. So, yeah, really successful last run of crawl. So hopefully we can get our luck in a lot more. I actually like the way I've done this. It may take longer, but when we're getting, you know, sifting through the Iridium weapons, getting rid of all the purples and that, and just left with the legendaries at the end, it's actually quite good to see them all, how many are left and things like that. So there is Chromerax's back down, so we're good to go on activating the rest of it. Can I get a clean run? Don't mess up now. This is it. Yes, there we go. I can see a legendary flying up right there. Let's see if we've got anything good then. So, any iridium weapons would be nice. Quick scan first, see if we can see a pearl. That is the most important thing of this run. No, I cannot see a pearl. They're a lot easier to see at night. So, let's get rid of all the purples first, very quickly. That will help things down the line. Purple, purple, off we go. For some reason my sound has gone as well, so I might have to reset my my recording very quickly. But we'll do it after this. You're an Atlas, we'll pick you up while we're here. Purple's gone, purple's gone. Go purples, you're a class mod, we'll pick you up, warrior. Your shield as well, we'll pick you up. Off we go. Yep, purple. All of you down. Right, we're not left with a lot now. Definitely not left with a lot. But we want to get rid of all the rest of the purples. Wow, they just keep popping up from everywhere. You're a shield, so we'll grab you. Right, I think we're down to blues now. Blues, greens. Yes, so, have we got anything? We'll go through the blues first. Anything iridian? Please. Blood off. Doll. Blood off. Too many blue blood offs. Don't think we've got any more blues, no. Looking around to my left and my right, I cannot see anything that looks iridium. That's a shame. Well, to the greens then, I think it is. Let's go to this furthest away green. No, no, no. No, none of these are iridium. That's a shame. And we're only left with three legendaries. Can we add anything else to the list? Possibly not. Torg Bastard, I remember saying we haven't got that. Let's check the list though. Torg Bastard, our second Torg of the episode. So, let's write that down. Was it the Gasher we got last as well? Yes, the Torg Gasher and the Torg Bastard. So we're starting to bring in some of the legendary Torgs right now. 3, 2, 1. Add that to it. And then we've got the Jacob's Skullmasher, we've definitely got that, and the Maliwan Defiler, which we've definitely got as well. So there you go guys, that is one set of Chromax farms. I'm going to go and sell all this stuff now. I'm also going to reset my recording so I can hear stuff, and then I'll be back with you guys. The next chest to open is the Cliff Top chest, so I'll see you guys when we are there. Right, back again then. We are at the... Is that a badass? Yes, I might just take this guy on just for the fact that he's a badass and might have a chance to drop something good. Yeah, we're back to the cliff chest. So, I'm glad I sped that up actually, because that was a long, long ass way. Guys, do you mind sodding off for me? Thank you. It's also worth checking, obviously, what these guys drop, because it could be... could very well be a hybrid, not hybrid, I wish, iridium. So yeah, I'm glad I took that cut because that was a long ass wait just for that lift alone. So we'll go here, and I won't take a cut because after this, because we're only going round the corner to Ajax. Should really farm some drifters as well, but I really cannot be bothered with that today. So let's fly off the side of this cliff. We'll head to Ajax, and then after that, obviously, like I said, it's gauntlet farming, which I'll be doing by myself and speeding through on a time lapse for you guys, unless I get anything decent. And then, obviously, it's onto the armory. And I hope these speed ups and time lapses are actually better. It'll mean we can get more done in an episode. We can actually get two full runs done rather than the one that we had before, because this does take a ridiculous amount of time. an absolutely ridiculous amount of time to actually do all this. Keeps you busy, keeps you on your toes. That was amazing parking right there. So here we go then, we're going to farm this area, hopefully get something good, probably not, but you never know, never know. So we're going to go for Ajax first, let's spawn him in. Them Devastators are out, which is annoying, but let's hopefully get Ajax down first, then we can take care of them guys. But I stayed quite low, he normally goes high. Oh, for God's sake, Devastator. Right, let's get that Pyro down, and we'll get the bloody Devastators down. There we go, one, two, badass will be out in a minute. We'll take all the lances down as well. Let's check the loot here, just the spear. No ogre, unfortunately. That's Pyro, oh, it's a badass Pyro as well. Good, let's get your head. There we go, he's blown up. The Pyros do drop pills occasionally though, so it's worth checking. What we got? Any Iridium weapons? I did once get a Iridium fireball off one of these guys. Well, not one of these guys, but a lance. It was actually in the gauntlet area that I got it. Could not believe it. I think that was when I did a few videos on the Hunt 4, which I didn't really do too many of. Right, can't see anything anyway, so let's head on out. And yeah, I'm going to go through the gauntlet right now. I'll probably slow it down for the two gauntlet chests anyway, but I'm going to fight my way through the whole gauntlet, and if I get any decent drops, then you guys will obviously know. So, see you guys in a second. Right guys, I am here on the gauntlet. We have someone shooting me, I don't know where he came from. But yeah, I'm going to open these two chests very quickly right now. As you can see, no Iridium drops or anything from the gauntlet enemies. So I thought Shorty was going to come out there. We have a TDO Defender, which we've already got. Let's check TDO Defender. Yes, we are, we're just looking for a Protector. Or have we already got a Protector? We've already got a Protector. We've completed TDO, haven't we? Yep, thank God I wrote that down. So yeah, there's one chest. Let's go grab the other one. And then I'm going to carry on fighting my way through this gauntlet, through Nox, and then obviously you guys will see me at the armory. So, the next chest should be around here. If we don't get anything out of it, then I'll fight through these badasses and head for General Nox. Oh God, I forgot that Shorty. There we go, he didn't drop anything. We've got a Malywan Defiler, which we've already got. Okay, right, I'll see you guys in the armory. Right, I am back guys, and did you see that? I died and then ran all the way back, got some armor, got to an ammo vendor, and I've got no money. Where's all my money gone? Look, zero. Bearing in mind we've just sold shed loads of stuff from the armory, from the craw farming, but yeah, absolutely no money at all. It doesn't matter, we're going to be getting loads of legendaries in here. But I can't believe that, all my money has disappeared. There must be some weird glitch there, luckily it won't take as long. But I couldn't have even afford ammo then, that was annoying. I don't know what the hell happened there. But hey, we are here and we'll get it back. We'll get it back for sure. So let's open all these chests up, all these chests, right, and head back. So any legendaries in room number one or Iridians? Doesn't look like it. We've got some Iridians, we've got the cannon and the blaster. I believe we've got both of them easily, they're just so common. Cannon, blaster, yep, got, okay. Purples, more blues. No. No. Wow, not doing very well at all here. Sorry for that little cut, there was a knock at the door again. That's the second time today I've had interruptions. Do apologise, but obviously I've got to answer for parcels and stuff like that, which is never anything that I've ordered. Well, never for me, should I say. You might have to order things to get parcels, obviously, but... right, let's get all these bad boys open. See a legendary in that chest over there, it's a good start. Need some we need to sell them to vending machines now, we've got no money. Actually I should really get these guys over here as well. Let's open up all these lot in one go. But even if we get absolutely nothing now for the rest of the episode, we've still ticked quite a lot of things off the list today. So that's a pretty successful run already. Good old Chromarax, eh? Dropping the legendaries like a boss, seeing what we haven't got. He must watch these episodes and think, oh, he hasn't got a protector right now, a Torg protector or a TDM protector, whatever it is. I'll drop him one, I'll be a good guy. Note to Craw, if you check the pearlescence for Borderlands 1, please be aware of that. Right, Vladov Sirkov, we have already got. But it will go to getting us some money back. No pistols. Nothing. Oh, stingy. A bit stingy today. No, nothing again. I could do with some ammo though, actually. No, you've got no ammo for me. Fine. Wow. Very stingy. Incredibly. It's going to be one of them runs, isn't it? Ah, there we go. Thank God for that. That is the TDO protector. We've already completed all the TDOs. Isn't that weird though, that the protector is one that we've got from Craw and it's up in the armory? Yet how many armory runs have we done and we've never seen one? There's the lightning and the cannon again. We've already had them both. Very, very common. Oh, another one here. We have the volcano. Sod off, volcano. How common do you want to be? And that's it for this middle section. So let's go to the elevators then. My favourite part of the armoury, this. I do love the elevators. Just so many crimson chests in one area. Right, let's open these up. Nothing. Ooh, that's on its own. That's the storm. Have we got the storm? We've got the thunderstorm, is that it? Mercury Buster. Yes. Unfortunately, we have already got the storm. Let me put the list back on legendaries because we're more likely to get legendaries. Right, up we go then. Getting to that stage now where we're going to find a lot of duplicates though. A lot of them. We've got more than we haven't got now. But like we proved in today's episode, it doesn't matter how many you get, there's always room for ones that you haven't. More of these, the storm and the blaster. Nope. I'll carry on searching. Boom. Still loads of crimson chests to open though. So you can't give up hope. And they're all full of cannons. Two cannons. Where is the variation of Iridium weapons? I might have been bothered about the rarer ones. Just give me some of the green ones that we haven't got. That is a Vladov hammer. I don't think we've got that. No, we haven't. Woohoo! Another one to add to the list. So let's write that down. The Vladov hammer. We've got the Rebel and the Sirkov. and we were looking for the Hammer Mongol Revolution and Vengeance. So we've got the Hammer now. Boom! Add that to the list. TDR Defender, we've completed TDR, I keep saying that. It seems like TDR are a lot more common than you think. Right, bottom section to do. Here we go. One of these days we're going to get a pearl in this episode. I think it's the only section that hasn't got a tick in it, the Borderlands 1 pearls. Every other section in this hunt has had at least one found. But obviously it's bloody hard to get pearls in this game. Very, very hard. Whee! Donk. Right, two chests now. Let's get these open. It's the lightning, which we've already got. I think I do want to check that very quickly. Yes, we've got the lightning. Right, last one then. You're our last hope of the elevator chests. Another lightning. Oh, it's not the best armor on this. Please, yes, please, yes, double. Right, loads of crimson chests up here. I think there's six in total. Open up. It's just a blue rocket launcher. Oh, not good. No, not very good at all. Crap. Right, let's go round and round and round and round. Right, have we got anything? We have ourselves a Dahl Hornet, which we haven't got. Wow, this is going to take a lot of editing. Hornet, got loads of ticks and completes going to be at the top right of the screen today. Dahl Hornet, legendary city, Dahl Bulldog. Oh, we're all Dahl up here. I've got the Bulldog. I need the Penetrator and the Anaconda. Wow, found an Anaconda in my episode of Back to Borderlands, actually. In a vending machine, I think it was. Oh god, that really looked pearl for a minute. It was the blue behind the white that threw me. Thought we'd done it then. The dream. Rocket launcher. No. Right, into cargo crates we go. Let's open these up. And then we'll just open all the left hand side up straight away. If I can reach that one, yes I can. That's open. That's open. Douche. Douche, don't look. Right. Nearly at the end of nearly at the end now then. This part of the section. Oh, it's a bloody storm. But we've got all this to do again, so the road to Cromorax, we've got three runs of Craw to go, and then obviously all that we've done, we're going to do it all again one more time, and hopefully in editing, after speeding everything up and that, it should all fit very nicely. SNS Thantos we've definitely already got. I've had that about three times now. TDR Equalizer, we've completed TDR, as I keep saying. Oh, there is a chest up there, actually. Let's get that open. We've only got two crimson chests left. So the pearl dream isn't looking good at the minute. Not in this run, anyway. But plenty more opportunities for loot. Right, last couple of chests up this level, then. We're going back down to the first level to finish off. Come on, give us something. Oh, that's going to start coming back up. Oh, just missed it. Good. Right, second to last crimson chest right here, and then I'm going to go make myself a nice well-earned cup of tea. before doing run 2, because I ran out a long time ago, but I didn't want to cut. Here we go then, the dream, no, stupid white. No more legendaries? No. Right guys, well, I'm going to head back now, and we'll leave it at a certain point. I will go for make a cup of tea, and then we'll carry it on right there. So, let's head in to T-Bone Junction, and I'll end it when we get back in. I won't move, and we'll start again. So, let's go to, I don't know, let's open this up. And we'll aim our crosshairs at Lilith's boobs, right there. Get it in the there. Okay, right. I'm going to stop the recording, and I'll see you guys when I've had a quick cup of tea. Sugar.